Hi guys, welcome back, and today we're going to be playing a game called Alpaca World HD. I think this game is so cute. So first off, the reason I haven't been playing or putting up any content lately is because I got grounded, but that's a different story. Alpaca World is so fluffy! Okay, let's start. Please input your name. That's easy, I know my name. Done. Welcome to Alpaca World. You will raise alpacas, take good care of them, and train your alpaca to fight with wild alpacas. Here is your first alpaca. He said alpaca a lot. Okay. Oh, we're gonna name him Fluffy. Wait. Let's name him Fluffy. It's a dude. Let's name him The Fluff. The Fluff! Yes, his name shall be The Fluff. Okay, so this is his little house. Oh, look at his little house. What can I do? Color decks. Oh, I don't have any color, I guess. Exit. This game looks really cute. I should probably get him some food. Oh, wait, what? Oh, so this is the city where we can buy food and stuff. Really didn't want to buy anything. $200 for a slice of bread? Jesus. Utilities. Oh, I'll buy this. I'll buy... Sure. Why is old rope 300? What the? Okay. Accessories. No. Food. We have to buy him food. Jeez. Let's go to the farm. Jesus. Travel. Beginner hill. There's only two hills. Adventure. When you're traveling in the hill, tap the screen to move your alpacas to wherever you want. If your alpacas leave the roads, you will get a chance to encounter wild alpacas and get into a fight. Turn to the next page. Okay. Each area has different alpacas with varieties of levels. The further you go, the tougher wild alpacas are. Okay. So. Oh, look at the fluff. Prancing. I'm prancing. Oh, look at me prance. Oh, look at my little alpaca booty. Ooh. Yes. Let's fight him. The battle will be turn-based. The faster one will attack first. You can attack in four moves, which is Tackle, Magic, Bullet, Meteor, and Mega Impact. Alright. Meteor, is a giant explosion. You can only use them 5 times. Okay. I'm gonna hurry up, because this video is getting really long. With just the tutorial, so. Why is it so hard to press the button? You can use items during the battles, like using potion to heal or using rope to catch wild alpacas. But if you choose to use the item, you have to wait for the next turn to attack again. Okay. It's so hard to press the button. Okay. You can choose escape. Okay. We don't run from fights, we fight! Alright. Wait, what? Okay. Let's tackle him! Ooh, jeez. Tackle! Tackle! He's dead! I got a light cotton wool. Yeah, that's how we do. We kill them. We only take the colorful ones. And I'm specifically looking for girls, too. Oh my gosh, she's colorful and a girl. Okay, let's rope her. Yes, rope. Rope. You shall be ours. Yay, she's ours. We're gonna name her Cutie. Cutie Fluff. She shall be Fluff's only, she shall be the Fluff's only mate. He shall only mate with her. Yeah. Where's she at though? Let's go to the farm. Try to get her. I know that you can have alpaca games, like gang. Oh, here it is, team section. When you have more than one alpaca in the farm, if you want to travel to any hill, you must select some alpacas to go with you. You can only bring four. You can form your team by tapping on them and choose the alpaca button. You want to tap add to team button, okay? When your team has more than one alpaca, one of them will get to be leader. It'll be running first the world map and will be the first alpaca sent to any battle. To change the alpaca's position, you can easily drag their icons to switch position. Okay, I'm gonna have Cutie Fluff be in first because I don't think I'm just gonna do it by damage. Who has the most damage will not be first, obviously. Remove alpaca by tapping remove from team or drag. Okay. That's great. So, we're gonna have. Ooh! Jeez. Oh, she's so cute. Add to team. Add to the team. And then view. Add to team. Alright. Let's go. Let's go travel to the beginner hill. Oh, they're so fluffy. Run. Oh my god, I'm running. Look at her short little butt. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, we have to have him. We have to have this one. Oh, and it is a dude. We're gonna get him. I don't want to use all the rope though. And I mean, if we kill him, we get his fur. Let's just kill him. Oh no, you did not. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, oh my god. Oh my god, mega impact. Oh thank god. She almost died in that fight. Jesus. Oh, God. Is she still hurt? Nope, farm. I think she's hurt pretty bad. So we're actually gonna remove from team. She is hurt really bad. Would I rather not have them for hurt? Ooh, can we collect her fur? Oh, well, she's not happy. So let's collect your wool. Yay, we got your wool. You're in pain, so we're gonna leave you here. And then we're gonna take him and we're gonna go travel. I'm sorry, I don't care if you're sleeping. You're gonna go and you're gonna fight for me, okay? Today's video is gonna be like 15 minutes long. Run! Ooh, let's go fight by the rocks. Oh, it worked! Ooh, you're pretty cool, but you're a dude and I kinda don't want you, so bye. Oh no, you didn't just hit me. Dead. Just kill him. Bye! Good adventure. We're gonna go set out for the tougher ones. Because those are babies. Oh! She is so cute. We're gonna get her. Yes. Get her. Kidnap. Kidnap. Arr. You try to escape, but we get you anyway. Yes. I wasn't prepared to get this many. I actually like this game, so I'll play this game again on the channel. What should we name her? I'm kind of like looking around the room to see what I should name her. Pink Fluff. Pink Fluff. I don't care if she's like magenta. I don't care. Pink Fluff. Fluff. Pink Fluff. She's dull violet. Violet Fluff. Let's name her Violet Fluff. Or Violent Fluff. No, okay. Violet Fluff! Even though it's a dull violet. We'll name her Violet Fluff! Okay, I'm gonna stop screaming there. We need harder ones. We can't keep having these babies challenge my beautiful warrior. Ooh, I don't... Oh, you're a girl, though. We should catch you anyway. Steel Blue Baby. That's her name. We're already gonna name her that before we even catch her. Steel Blue... Steel Wool. Yes. She shall be the female leader. Yes. Female leader. Yarr. We're only getting girls, though. We should probably pick up a guy soon. Aw, you're a girl, and I don't really want you. Let's just kill you. Dang! Jesus! I didn't know he was gonna kill her like that. Oh, you're a dude! We're gonna get you. You shall be a powerful dude. Powerful dude. Wait, what is your level at? You're a level 1. We're a level 2. We're out of your league. We're gonna get you anyway, though. What? Oh, okay. Well, I guess we can always kill you. Bye. He wasn't strong enough. Let's go home. Anybody else want to challenge me before they die? Oh, you would have been a good dude to take home. Man. Too bad. What? Come on, man. Cheap. Oh, we're leveling him up. We can level him up for a little bit. His little booty. Oh, I'm sorry, girl. Bye. What? Stop that. Jeez. What level are we? I can't tell. I can only tell when we're in a... What is it called? Oh, crap. Ooh, are you a dude? Oh, you're a girl. I mean, I still would have took you, but we don't have any space. I'm a level 2 still. Kind of want to get up to a level 3, so you should let me kill you. Thanks, bro. We're level 3! Okay, bro. Yeah, bye, bro. Yeah. See you later, bro. Oh, wait, we could... Who is this? Is this a girl? Yeah, sorry. Fighting them is so easy now. Alright, okay. I've just been fighting this entire time. Don't step on the path. Ooh! Die! I want your wool! Okay, we can go home now. Just walk on the other side. Just in case. In case we get into a fight. I'm not saying that I would intentionally start one. Just so I can kill someone. Alright guys, this video is going to end way before I planned. Wow, we've been playing for a long time. I love you guys as always, and I will be busy creating some new crazy content for your crazy face holes. And until then, I will see you later. Okay. What about... Can we go... I'm gonna end this video really soon, but I really wanna see something. We're gonna play more of this, so it's not like I, can't keep playing forever. But, I gotta go. I will see you guys in another video. Bye!